In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to fix the Discord stream paused problem. This common issue can be frustrating, especially when you're trying to share your gaming adventures or host a watch party. But don't worry, I'll guide you step by step to get your streams running smoothly again. First things first, you'll need to access your Discord account. Make sure you log in using your credentials, as this is your gateway to fixing the problem. Once you're logged in, look for the user settings. This is usually located in the lower left-hand corner of your Discord interface, indicated by a small gear icon. Go ahead and click on that to enter your user settings menu. Now that you're in the settings, you'll need to navigate through the options on the left-hand panel. Look for voice and video, which is crucial for managing your streaming settings. Click on it, and this will open up a range of settings related to your microphone, speakers, and, most importantly, video settings. As you scroll down through these settings, keep an eye out for the hardware acceleration option. This feature is designed to improve performance on higher-end computers by leveraging your system's GPU to make things run more efficiently. However, it can sometimes cause conflicts that lead to the stream paused problem we're trying to fix today. Find this option and toggle it off. After you've turned off hardware acceleration, Discord may prompt you to restart the application. This is an important step, as the changes won't take effect until you do. Close and reopen Discord to ensure that your settings have been successfully updated. Once Discord has restarted, test your stream again. You should find that it's now functioning without any interruptions. If you experience further issues, ensure your internet connection is stable and that any other background applications that might use significant bandwidth are closed or minimized. Additionally, make sure Discord itself is updated to the latest version, as updates often include bug fixes that can resolve streaming issues. And there you have it. With these simple steps, your Discord stream should be back on track, ready for you to share your epic moments with friends and followers. Remember, keeping your software updated and checking your settings regularly can prevent many common issues from cropping up in the future. I hope you found this guide helpful. If it did, be sure to like this video and subscribe for more tips and tricks to enhance your digital experiences. Thank you for watching, and happy streaming!